Hello, I'm West Virginia Governor Earl Ray Tomblin.
And I'm First Lady Joanne Jaeger Tomblin. On behalf of all of us in the Mountain State, we send our warmest wishes for a safe and happy holiday.
We're grateful for your continued service and the sacrifices you've made to keep us safe. From all of us in West Virginia, thank you.